joining the Red Cross in January 1966 when I was a student, secondary school, one student in Gan Eng Seng School. My father wanted a first aider at home, and my mother would like me to do voluntary work. And this spurred me to sign up as a Red Cross member. I was also very impressed with the Red Cross first aid demonstration. Deep in my heart, I also like to do foot drill. In the earlier years, emphasis in Red Cross youth was first aid and foot drill. And actually, when I was a student in my school, I still saw the first aid demonstration. I was impressed by it. Deep in my heart, I was also very eager to participate in foot drill and parades. And in 1966, the first National Day parade, I participated in it. And the subsequent year in 1967, too. But 1968 was a very memorable one because that day, on National Day, there was a heavy downpour, and we stood throughout until our turn to march past the President of Singapore. And for 1969, it was also very memorable National Day parade for me because that year we celebrated the founding of Singapore for 150 years. Those were in my secondary school days.